New tonight, we've learned one person has been arrested on suspicion of boating under the influence in a jet ski crash. This happened right off the Sanibel Causeway this afternoon. Florida Fish and Wildlife officials tell us an adult and two kids were taken to the hospital. We're told their injuries are not life-threatening.